and Gems in Cyberland, coming back to you with another gameplay of Birth by Sleep with Vintus.
What's that name?
But anyway, we are going to continue to go through with him. The one thing I do like about Birth by Sleep, I gotta say, is when you're playing with Vintus, or when you play with Terra and then you play with Vintus, and you know, you play with the different characters, you're seeing a different side of the world. It's not all one, and that's pretty cool. So while I'm technically here, Terra's somewhere else. Like, kind of like catching up to where he left off. The thing is, I get to see, like, what these, what, like, different sides of these areas. I think that's really cool. So, you know, me being a mouse and stuff. So. Not even gonna front to y'all. Like, last game, I was falling asleep. So, I remember this place. Damn it.
Yeah!
See ya.
Oh.
Thanks needed. You saved me before, so I saved you. That's what friends do, right?
Zuk-zuk, Ben Jaka, do it, friend!
Now, let's get that dress finished.
Oh well, what's a royal ball? After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely, completely wonderful.
Cinderella!
Is that my dress?
Yes, it's a present from us. Now you have a dress for the ball.
Why, it's such a surprise.
Flurry, flurry! Time to go, Flitterbelly.
Oh, thank you.
Cha-cha, hope of Flitterbelly dream come true. What's up, Ben to me?
Huh? I wonder.
Being a Keyblade Master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
Funny. I'd never really thought about it. At least until you asked me. My dream is to become a Keyblade Master.
Hope a Venven dream come true, too.
I just need to keep on believing. Right?
Yes.
Still no sign of Terra. I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her.
Now she's stolen her heart.
Well, then. Why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on. Let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along. Follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
Hey, open that door. Yes, it's for tomorrow.
Huh. Yeah!
Looks like we're stuck.
This must be Maleficent's doing.
I know. Shall we?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Careful, they're Maleficents.
Oh, cut
them
down.
They ain't guarding nothing. Tension! No sleeping on the job.
Yeah!
Well, this is where she hangs out. I know that much. Well, ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed the show, and I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.